Hello everyone, today we're going to learn how to create amazing 3D icons and shapes using Pixellab. I quickly want to say thank you all for helping this channel grow. We've hit 300 subscribers and it's all because of you. We love and appreciate you. I have a gift for you all, but I'll leave that till the end of this video, so keep watching. I trust you'll love it. So, here in Pixellab, I'll be using this blue as my background color. Let's create a circle. You can increase the size. Go to color and set the color to a gradient. You can copy the color codes from the screen if you want to follow me. Make sure it's centered. Go to 3D shape and enable it. Increase the depth to 12 and the darken value to 50%. Set the X rotation to 22 degrees and the Y rotation to 34 degrees. Set the depth color to the same color as the shape. Leave every other thing and click OK. I'll import an image of a love icon. All project files are linked in the description. Adjust the size of the image. Set the color to a gradient, you can copy the color codes from the screen. Make it a 3D shape. Leave the depth at 10. Reduce the darken to 7%. Set the depth color to the same color as the shape. Set the X and Y rotation to 22 and 34 degrees respectively. Notice that the rotation values are the same with the shape behind it. This is very important. I'll just drop the depth to 9. Enable shadow, just leave all the values the way they are. Next, go to emboss. Set the light angle to 37 degrees. Increase all other values to 100. Let's add emboss to the circle. Set the light angle to 241 degrees. Set the intensity, ambient light and specular hardness to 100. You can save this now. These 3D shapes are fully editable. Let's just replace this icon with another one. Just reduce the size when you import it. You can also reduce the depth to fit the particular icon you import. You can see that all the styles from the last one still applies to this one. It's the same thing with the shape. You can change the shape to any shape and all the styles will still apply to that shape. Let's just import another icon so I'll show you something. You can see how it works for this icon too. You can always tweak the styles to fit the icon you want to use. I'll just turn off the 3D shape and shadow. You can see the 3D rotation still applies even when you turn off the 3D shape. Let me just undo some things so I can show you something else. You can also change the color of your shapes and icons. As I said, all the styles remain the same and it's fully editable. I'll just make the background transparent so I can save this as a PNG file. I'll create a new Canva and just set the background color. Now, I'll import the PNG image I just saved. So you can see that it comes in the same form, you can increase or reduce the size and use it for any of your designs. I'll just import the second one. Go to color filters and play with the hue to change the color if you need to. And that's all. Alright guys, about the gift I promised you. I've left in the video description a link to the PLP file and to a 3D icons pack I created for you in appreciation for helping this channel hit 300 subscribers. Thank you so much for your love and support, I really appreciate it. It's free to use and has no password or restrictions. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.